In this video, I will show you how to add a text box in your Microsoft Excel. So click on Insert. Click on this drop down for text. And here you will see text box selected. Now draw the text box. You can drag and drop your text box anywhere in your Excel worksheet. So this is the way you can add and insert text box in your Excel program. Thanks for watching.